Sir, the southern garrison's been overrun. A wall of armor is advancing on the fortress. Your mechs, stalkers, Goliaths, send reinforcements to the line.
You're supposed to be topside evacuating refugees.
Long-range radios are down. It's bloody chaos up there. Comm center's through that door, but it's locked. I can't break in. These rats are all over.
I'll stand guard. You get that door open.
The schematic is written in French. This will take a few moments.
Work fast. We've got company.
Explains it. The backup batteries are dead.
There's a reserve on that cart. I'll hook it up.
Oh, this equipment is so 1920s. Are these cables all burnt spaghetti?
Seal that door before those guerrillas come back. It's hooked up. Try it now.
Power restored. Nice job. Bringing system online. Leapers, coming through the ceiling vents. On the door.
We'll find out real soon.
It's getting louder.
Then work faster.
They're inside. Grayson, watch out. Flight deck, do you read? Over. Nothing. Bugger this frequency. Hello? Come again, Delta Squadron. This is Parker. Major Cartwright. Anyone? Do you read? restored. You can reach the flight deck via that hallway. I'm heading down to the labs to extract Dr. Bouchard.
Wrong. You get topside and help evacuate those refugees. I'll drag the old bugger out. Now go.
This isn't your responsibility. You don't have to do it.
If the old man thinks he can destroy the Chimera once and for all, then of course I have to save him.
James, you've changed since I last saw you.
It's the 5 o'clock shadow. Marquis won't issue us raises.
I'm serious. In London, you swore you would never again serve under us. Now look at you.
Don't get used to it. I'm bound to come to my senses before this is over. Go. Take care of yourself, Parker.
The borrower took out the pump station. They're all over now. There's nothing we can do.
Evacuate the complex! Everyone out!
Doctor, evacuate now. Transport is waiting.
My work is not complete. I won't go.
I gave you an order. Leave now.
Not until I'm finished.
Thank you.
Parker, I hope you made it out. Burrowers are making themselves at home.
So much happened. We don't know what this will do.
Don't get scared now. This is everything we've worked for. Now give me your arm.
Rain Bouchard and her father had spent the last 2 years researching the evolving Chimera conversion process. With Grayson's help inside the Bonn facility, Rain had obtained samples of amniotic fluid that would prove crucial to her father's work. But with Luxembourg now under siege, would we be able to get Dr. Bouchard's work out intact?
Come on, old man. I've got orders to get your ass up to the transports.
Who are you? This area is restricted.
Rain?
James? Grayson, what are you doing here?
I shouldn't be surprised you beat me here. I did have to walk, after all.
James, let me explain.
The last time you explained something, I woke up with a cracked skull.
We've discovered a weakness in the Chimera, the carriers. Once the serum is complete, we can infect carriers, kill them all. Do you know what this means?
That you can't be trusted? Doc, you're leaving with me. Now. Oh, you... Get back here!
Never!
Allow him to finish. We are so close. Infecting the carriers, killing them, the Chimera will have no way to transport human bodies.
I've got orders to get you out.
But James, you don't understand. We can destroy the carriers and stop the conversion process for good.
I'm here for the old man. You want to stay here and complete his work? That's fine with me.
The serum is our only chance to destroy the Chimera, soldier boy. I can't leave now.
Papa! No!
Damn it!
Rain, finish our work. Deliver that serum to the womb. Save them all.
No. You're going to be okay. We deliver it together, remember? Science saves the world, right, Papa?
Oh, Christ. Rain, he's gone. Let's move. Damn it! Rain, get up!
No! Papa! No!
Leave him! He's gone!
No! He's not dead! He's not! Your work. It has to be finished. Goodbye, Papa. I'm going to finish his work.
Bloody hell!
My father was trying to insert a vial into the centrifuge.
A what?
A vial filled with blood.
Right, your blood. I saw him.
Make sure the vial is secure. I will operate the machine from here. Up here!
The centrifuge is over there.
There. Now turn it on.
This way, James. As soon as the plasma separates, we may leave. Grayson, they're here!
Just get down! Take cover!
Never!
There's something coming.
No!
That's it, Ray. You tried.
I can still reach it.
Don't be stupid. Ray, he's wearing armor.
Anyone who can lift a rifle, get down here now!
That's it, Rain. We go now!
You keep drawing weapons on me, Tommy. I'm beginning to take it personally.
I'm sure you get a lot of that.
Ah! My arm!
Keep your bloody hands off me!
Goodbye, Papa.
Sir, it's the Lieutenant!
Rain!
This is insane. What have you done to her?
Rain, it's James.
The blood my father took. It's too much excitement. I am fine.
Cartwright needs my help on the defensive line. Mallory will take you to the evacuation zone. Can you handle that, Molly?
I have kept my people alive for 2 years. Rain, come. My crew is waiting for us at the field hospital.
Get her out alive. And maybe, just maybe, I'll stop looking for a reason to kill you.
Don't fret, Tommy. We shall meet again. You have a knack for survival. The tenacity of a cockroach.
And you have a knack for squirming out of danger. Slippery as a bloody eel.
When Luxembourg's outer defenses collapsed, hundreds of evacuees, including Rain Bouchard and her father, were still awaiting transport. We had to rely on soldiers like James Grayson, who were willing to man the bunker guns in a desperate attempt to hold off the Chimera and buy all of us more time to escape.
Guys like frogs better than roast beef, so keep quiet, savvy?
Don't be stupid, Tommy. They are cloven, not cannibals.
Tell me where Bouchard went, or you'll find out. The hard way.
Through here, through here! I lost her. I swear on my life.
Your life? I'll take you up on that.
Are supposed to coexist. This makes no sense.
Don't ask me. You're the expert.
You should not see those markings, Tommy. Help me raise the gate.
Incoming!
Thank you.
I will go first.
Nice try, Molly. But I'm going first.
Grayson, you are so predictable. I forgot. Bouchard went this way. When you find the cloven, tell them Palubits. They will love you.
Mallory!
Shut off!
Worthless, Tommy.
Stupid midget. Bloody freak show.
Thank you.
Mallory, come in.
Mallory!
What the...
As Grayson fought his way deeper into the subterranean maze of rooms and chambers, he began to discover more and more evidence that while insane and incoherent, at least appearing so to us, the Cloven had a complex language and society. Grayson began to realize that the Cloven were in the catacombs for a purpose closely related to Bouchard's mission to contaminate the Chimera's new conversion process.